está subida para na 35 muerto, más de 30 yaman surrender y más de 100 el herido y está subida pa na mga encuentro del militar contra el bandido grupo Abu Sayyaf na probinsya del Sulu y Basilan adentro pa lang del 3 meses desde julio. Este guerra ya se llamada el presidente Rodrigo Duterte después el hindi más tolerable actuación de cortada de pescuezo y kidnapping del mga Abu Sayyaf que tausa con el Islam como di ilabasihan del maldad. Asigun pa con el Islamic scholar Sheikh Imran Al-Hafiz. Uno del mga rason por qué ta sucede este among manada del mga Muslim el se llama misguided o hindi amo el entendimiento del enseñanza del Islam.
Be educated in your religion and follow the way which are the majority of Muslims, which are the Sunnis in the world, and how they live together hand in hand with Muslims and non-Muslims. And to fight for the religion does not mean that you only have to carry the weapon, then only you fight for the religion. You can fight for the religion by making prayers to God. You can fight the religion for the religion by having good character, and that is what our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam does most of the time. He fight for his religion with good character, with forbearance, with patience, with kindness, with mercy. So that's how people should fight their religion, prioritizing good character above violence. Of course, there are some extremist group. Then definitely they are misinterpreting the religion for sure.
Ya bisita si Al-Hafiz na Zamboanga para kundusi ko ng serye konferensya Ileba ko ng insinyansa del School of Thoughts para el mga Muslim inan Muslims para entende asigun ko ng Islam.
My purpose in to visit in Zamboanga City, there's nothing more other than bringing and spreading the light and the good character of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and also to revive back the traditional Filipino Muslim teachings, which is from the Sunni school of thought, from the Madhab Shafi'i. Okay, now this Madhab Shafi'i is a very strong, influential Madhab or school of thought in the whole world.
Takriya sigun ele ke pwede realisa kun el paz sila ba kun este man kwento imbuenamente ino ase pasa kun el pedimiento ng uso del armas siendo como ta abla el militar del mas temprano no hay quien ganaw na gera sino todo lugi ibiktima pa el mga inosente.
My message for everyone, for Muslims and non-Muslims, come back to the discussion table, have interfaith session, respect people because they are human, and there is nothing more valuable in this world, and there is nothing more valuable for the country as an asset more than people. So now have respect for others, be educated in your religion and other people's religion. For Muslims, they have to be educated in their religion and also the non-Muslims' religion. The non-Muslims have to be educated in their religion and their Islamic religion, okay? And be nice to each other.
The Lunes, ya tiene un forum si Al-Hafiz adentro del Ateneo de Zamboanga University desde el Ateneo de Manila del Pasau Dia. Ya conduce también el con el semejante actividad na University of the Philippines o UP del mas temprano. El esperanza el bula para na Davao para kundusi con esta semejante advocacia. Albert Luna, Dateline Zamboanga.